Hello, in this video I want to show you how to adjust max swap image settings in Anbernic RG console. To do this, first we'll need to open our video settings, go for the synchronization. Here scroll down and you should find max swap chain images. You'll be able to adjust them between 1 to 4. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.